Chris Ponte, cops are dealing with a situation here. I don't know what it is yet because I stumbled upon it.
I'm not sure what.
Oh. Over there.
Oh, yeah.
This fan came off the road, hit this railing over here. Smells burnt. Smells like it overheated. Bent the crap out of that thing. Yeah, so I don't know what this is. But so many cop cars for that, so I'm not sure. I'm gonna try to find out.
Was anyone injured? No?
He's got a stop stick over there.
Huh?
Is that a stop stick? In his hand?
No.
They waiting on traffic?
Hmm?
They waiting on traffic?
Probably.
Rain, sleet, or shine, we're out here filming the police.
Hey, Dallas, we're trying to verify you are who you are, but you can catch the truck.
I think they just got another call, Bob. No?
Somebody got it? No,
Solar got it.
Alright. Where are we going next? Come on, Sergeant. Sergeant's leaving. Why so many cop cars?
Yeah, I said we got basically it's enough. I said we got this car, the bad car, the bad car.
know. I learned that.
What's that? Well, this thing didn't go, so I don't know. Is he able to go? Or is he not yet? I just think I can get it.
Traffic.
Hmm?
Traffic.
Telling him that he's got to stay here, which means he's being detained.
So he's not free to leave yet. He's got some tickets, boy.
He does.
It is running though, right? You checked it? Okay.
Alright. Yeah, take care.
What the? That's a turn of events. Did they get in an accident? They got in an accident.
Yeah. He looks like he got rear-ended.
We don't know that yet.
Huh?
We don't know that yet. You guys get in an accident?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
Where'd you hit? Was this damage here already?
Yeah. Oh, so it's on the front? Okay. And then where'd your friend go? Was she staying at the bar? Okay. So she either needs to drive or you need to park it here. Okay.
Can you do us a favor? Can you just back this up a little bit? We just got to take a picture of the document that we mentioned. So if you can back it up just a little bit, and then we'll get a shot of the front, and then you can get out of here.
Woo! I almost caught. I think I'm gonna blow that tire. So this is an accident between a van and a cop car. Damn, son. Now the question is, who's at fault?
Now it looks like you got rear ended.
Watch out, Bob. This is too much. I need an interview. So I just chalked the tire for him because his brakes went out. The gentleman in the white van. So they let him move it. They're waiting for a tow truck. So we got the tire chalked with a piece of rock. That way the car doesn't go nowhere. But I'm gonna get up out of here. Bob, you ready to just bounce?
Yeah.
And I'm out.